Hi everyone, welcome back to Flutter by Nessa. This is one of my 5 a.m. Felices, and if you're new here, that just means I need a happy thought at 5 a.m. in the morning. I'm not a morning person, so I need something to get me through if I have to be up that early. Felices, I say happy with Felices because I speak Spanish with my kids, and that makes me happy too. So let's jump into it. This week, I have chosen an acronym to turn into a different acronym. And the acronym I have chosen is S.O.S. So the first one, these are all very, very related. I have 4 children, and that's what I do. I take care of my kids. I'm very fortunate to be able to stay home with them and spend time with them. And so a lot of what I talk about focuses on that. The first S stands for special time. I try to do something special with each of my kids separately, just at different times, whether that means a mommy-daughter date or a mother-son date, or just running errands with one of them and having the other stay home, or spending time with one of them while our baby is down for a nap, or those kinds of things. I try to carve out time where I can do something special and specific to that child. And that way I get to know them a little bit better. They get to feel heard and understood. And I think it helps us grow closer. And I really appreciate that. And I think it opens up the door to be able to communicate better and to trust each other and be able to depend on each other. So S is for special time, the first S. O is for one-on-one. And one-on-one, I just mean exactly that, spending time with each child individually. Like I said, I do the special time, and that's usually with one of them at a time, but it can be with a few of them and we find special things to do. But the one-on-one time each night, especially, I do my best to find at least 5 minutes. Sometimes it gets curtailed and it ends up being only like 2 or 3 minutes, but I try to do at least 5 minutes. And sometimes that turns into a lot longer where it's more like 20 minutes or a half hour. But like I said, a minimum of 5 minutes is what I try to do with each of them individually before bedtime, and we, you know, I give them a foot rub or back scratches, or we tell stories to each other, or they get to tell me about, you know, an idea that they had or something that happened to them, those kinds of things. And I really enjoy that time too. It's been a lot of fun. This is going to lead into the next S, the third letter, second S, is sharing secrets or secrets shared. And I've found that that's something that happens when I'm able to spend that time with them and help them know that I feel that they're special for who they are and they're not just a group of kids for me. And so my acronym that I'm changing into a different acronym is S.O.S. The first S is for special time, the O is for one-on-one, and the second S is for secrets shared. I am grateful for my children and for being able to share special moments with them and really feel connected to them and hopefully help them feel how much I love them and have, you know, trust and dependability and consistency and all of those things built up by these practices, and they make me smile. I love being able to think about the time that I spend with each of my children like that, and all of them together too when we do family time. But tonight I wanted to focus on the individual time that I spend with them. So I hope you have some happy thoughts to carry through this next week. I'd love to hear what they are if you want to share them down in the comments below, and I hope you will join me for my next video. I did a huge lipstick declutter. It was way overdue. I don't think, decluttered any lipstick products from my collection since I started really enjoying makeup 3 or 4 years ago, and it was a little bit excessive. Just, you know, figuring stuff out and trying things. Anyway, if you'd like to see how that went, tune in with me. I'm going to try to get that edited and up at least part of it on Friday. It was quite long and it took me a good long time to film, what with picking kids up from school and naps and things like that. So join me if you would like to see that on Friday, and I hope you have an excellent week. Please hit the like button if you do enjoy videos like this, and hit the subscribe button if you'd like to join me and have my videos pop up automatically in your feed. I really appreciate everybody who comes and joins me. I hope you have an excellent week, and I will see you next time. Bye.